You can say what you want, but everything in China is fucking bigger. Jesus Christ, man. Watch this freaking place. Let me show you something. Hold on, I'm gonna pause it. Hold on. Here, watch this. This is some kind of like a wolf lodge that we got, like the Great Wolf Lodge. Let's watch. We don't got no place that big. Not in America. Oh, maybe we do. But just watch. I know we got one. They got like 50 of them. That's a nice wolf lodge, isn't it? That's a nice wave pool. It says American words on it. That was pretty neat. I don't understand where this is exactly. You got Egypt stuff. Welcome to something of China. I didn't see what that said. Having fun as heck. The red carpet. They got one of them too. Years old that country is. It's pretty amazing, isn't it? They hate us, we hate them. Why? We don't really hate them, and they don't really hate us. That is like keeping the business separate. Because if both cultures completely mixed, his shirt has American writing on it. Making money. Making movies. I'm gonna pause it. Hold on. Here it goes. What city in America is that? New York? Maybe. Like California. Yeah. 2.5 billion people, I think. Wuhan has 10 million. Had 10 million. Ain't got enough 10 million now. Looks like MASH. Chinese power lines. All right, ladies, I'm going to work. I know girls will do it too. I ain't saying nothing like that. Boys live for that stuff all our lives. And then girls that are raised like that, no doubt. I'd rather the girl not have to do it though, because we'd like her to make us some nice babies. She could be pregnant. Pause. Looks like Benedict Maryland to me. I don't know about that. New York City. Is that LA? No way. China. Anywho, they got a lot going on in China that we don't know about. We as Americans need to start learning about it. Because American corporations own a lot of China. Check out BlackRock. They have like between $30 and $100 trillion worth of assets. See y'all.